I can feel you breathing with your hair on my skin as we lie here within the night. I'll pull the sheets when it's cold on your feet, 'cause you'll fall back to sleep every time.
Hello. 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 Is anyone? Hello. All right. Anybody in here? Oh my goodness. Hello. It's me. Do you remember me? Is the music too loud? The music's probably too loud. Hello gang, welcome. It's me. Can anyone tell me if my audio is a problem? If there's any audio issues? Is the music too loud? Am I too loud? Am I too quiet? Let me know in the chat. Welcome to this. I don't know why I'm live, really. I have played Bed Wars. I'm just going to say that now. I've played Bed Wars. This isn't me playing Bed Wars for the first time, but I want to really play it for a bit and really, like, get into it and have some fun with it. How are we all doing? It's been a minute. I haven't been live in a while, you know? Quite a while. So the main thing is, can we hear me? Is everyone good? Hello, Tapple. Hello, Ravioli. Hello, Irish Potato. Hello, Phillies Win. Hello, Just Lumi. Welcome, everybody, to the stream. How's things going? Things are going well. I'm doing quite well. How are you, Irish? How are you doing? Minute, you serious? Just a little bit. It's just been a little while. Is this going to be a vid? No. If you're expecting new videos from me, you might be waiting a while. I mean, I'm not putting it out of the picture, but you might be waiting a while. Hello, darkness, welcome to the stream. Hello, Trunk, by the way. Sorry, I didn't say hello. Oh, my goodness. So you can hear me. Is music at a good level? Because I'm just going to leave the music at the same level and let it play the whole time. I'm hoping commands work, Trunk. If they don't, Sorry, I haven't really checked anything before doing this stream. I've just trusted it all still works since Christmas, so they might not work. Apologies. But I just wanted it straight in, so we're gonna do this. I'll probably play with some of yous later on, but I just want to play it in. I'm driving home. Very cool. Very cool. Where have you been? They don't. Yeah, I don't think they do work. I'd give you the link for my texture pack, but I'm not sure. I am using it, I think. But I don't know if it still works. So, if you can't tell, I'm a bit out of practice of doing this. So, I'm not sure if everything still works. But anyway, we're going to play some Treasure Wars, and we're going to have some fun. And we're just going to chill, and it's going to be great. It's going to be great fun. Oh, it's this map. I think I've played this map once. As you can see, I'm level 4, so I haven't played that much, but I have played a little bit. In the home rule. Okay. Right, so we get iron. Hold on, you can't hear the damn noise. Can you hear the damn noise now, chat? Hopefully. So now we're going to buy some wool. And I tell you what I'm going to do. I'm going to protect this baby right here. Are you liking the look of the bed, chat? I'm loving the look of my bed. It's looking dead snazzy. Alright, so now we're going to get some of this. And because I'm a big wimp, we're going to buy a sword. And then, with a final 5 iron, we're going to get more wool and we're going to bridge over to red. Oh, but they seem to be going the other way. Well, we might be going the other way. Hello, Warden MC. Welcome to the stream. How you doing, my friend? I'll be back here in like 30 minutes. Any CS? Yeah, there might be some CS later. Hello, Tendle Snow. Welcome to the stream. How are you doing? Hon, granite and it's grow. I just tell I'm out. Okay, we're going to go to here. Have red bridged here? Yes, they have. Ready, boy. How are you, my friend? Do you want some fighting? Oh, you have a YouTube channel too, do you? Oh, no. I'm just going to clip this. Oh, your spawn protection's gone. You shouldn't have hit me. Oh, they got closer. I'm going to get some food now, but I'll be back soon. If you need a carry, let me know. Irish, I may absolutely need a carry. Absolutely. I will see you soon. Enjoy your food. I actually need to... Hold on. I need to start off the playlist right. So sorry, you don't get to hear that song. Okay. Right, I made a playlist for the stream, guys. Are you proud of me? Are you really proud of me? I'm proud of myself. Okay. Bam, we're upgrading that. Guess my Bed Wars level. I bet you're already like level 20 or something. Like already something mental. What's up, boy? Upgrade you again, and we're gonna get some armor. 46? Excuse me? But level 40? How are you level 46 already? That's mental. That's genuinely mental. Wanna party? We may do some parties soon. I'm just doing a solo game to get myself warmed up. Then we will decide what we are going to get up to today, chat. Alright, give me some of these, and we're gonna get an iron sword. And hear out the strategy, chat. You're about to hear the strategy. Wanna come to bath? Deep slate is the strat. And we're now gonna surround the bed in the deep slate. And it's gonna be absolutely magnificent. And then on top of this deep slate, we're gonna put some more wool. We're gonna put some more wool to hide the fact that we have deep slate. And then they'll never know. They will never know. And it will be absolutely magnificent. Okay. We are gonna go get some emeralds. Okay. Nobody's taking the emeralds yet. Yippee-ki-yay. Okay, give me them here. Want tips? I would love some tips. What are the tips? What is the strat? Tendle Snow is crazy. Oh, well, if they're known around the community, well, my goodness, they must be good. My mother held. I'm probably going to get very copyrighted for this song, but I'm not really fast, am I? I saw that wood and I was like, who is here? Who is here? There's a kid! There's a kid! Hello, Bendris. Welcome to the stream. And they're having a drink. The strat is to pray. Yeah, I think we've proved that there. I'm going to play one more solo game, then we'll decide what we're doing. And I clearly need more of a warm-up, chat. Clearly need more of a warm-up. I have missed doing this. I'm not saying this is going to happen, but I am planning on coming back to streaming a bit more regularly later this year. By later this year, I do mean like a good while off. But I do plan on it. I do plan on it. Strategy is solos, lighthouse, duos, fairy darn, and squads. Tropical solos, just side rush, duos, split up and rush. Interesting. Vote maps like library and mushroom if available, and upgrade gen to get gold for wood to immediately rush. Squads all rush one team, then split two. So, what is wood the strat? Oh, I see, because it's you get 32. Is that why it's the strat? Because you get more of it. Is that the strat? I don't really know very good. It's good getting back doing something you enjoy, even if it's only once a few months. Exactly, Bendis. Exactly. That's why we're here. Okay. No, I think I did it. I think I did it, Tetris. I play this game, generally, Hive games, kind of my own weird, wacky way. So I just kind of make it up as I'm going. But I have fun, so it's all okay. That's what matters. What is that bed topper? Oh my goodness. It's a robot. I don't know what it's from, but I had it from level 1, so I think it must be from a bundle or something. Okay, are they gonna rush me? No, they're not. Hello! Are you alright? Well, your bed's gone then, isn't it? Oh, you do actually have a sword. But you're not ready for the smoke! Oh my goodness! Okay. Right. I like to get chainmail as soon as possible. Is that a good strat, chat? Is that a good idea? How much is iron? Is iron gold? Oh, it is. Interesting. Okay. Wish I was as good at PvP as MBB. Don't we all? Don't we all? I'm literally the GOAT. Are we doing parties? I think we'll do some parties after this game, yeah. I think we will give it a shot. Okay, so is now the strat to rush yellow over here? Let's get some more wool. And let's go rush yellow. Oh, but they've got deep slate. Oh, so now we're in the mud, aren't we? You see? Deep slate's the strategy. Deep slate is the strategy. Oh, no. No, you're dead, mate. No, you're dead, mate. So now, hear this one. We buy this. Oh, my goodness. Oh my goodness, they're trying now! No! I'm really glad that happened. Oh, does Fireball destroy Deep Slate? I didn't think it even... Yeah. Okay, interesting. Interesting. Ba-bow, ba-bow, ba-bow. I'm sure that's a very agreeable statement, Tetlesnow. I don't really know. But I'm sure if I did know, I'd agree with you. So But you can, like, if they're not here, right? Come on, it's so close. It's so close! Oh! Oh my goodness, what was that speed? No, I don't want this song anymore. We've already had this song. I don't even know the names of maps that were out when I first joined Hive. Yeah, that's true, actually. Oh, I'm not liking this yellow person. But I clearly need to get a pickaxe. I think that's quite clear. But I don't have enough diamonds to do it. Because it was my favorite Treasure Wars treasure, and I didn't realize Hive added it with special Bedwars locker friend until now, and I'm now happy. Oh, wonderful. Yeah, I just looked like before I played any, and I noticed I had that one. For my eyes. Right, I'm gonna get this. Oh, I thought that was me there. I wasn't about to be very happy. Right, if I leave, are they gonna go for me? No, I don't think so. So, 7, 8 diamonds, baby. Oh, yeah. Oh, that was a lot less. 8 diamonds, baby. 8 diamonds. It's cause it won't add a win damage, so I thought I wouldn't get it. Yeah. Okay, I see what you mean. It might have been added with the new season. I only played for the first time yesterday, so I didn't see, like, the preseason way of the game. I think this might be my end. I fear, with all these emeralds, it would be a waste. So, why would I do that? That was not wise. I think it was, yeah. Well, there we go. There we go. I know. Oh, I can't afford it. I thought I could. M's getting nothing except the dreaded Dory. That's fair. The fish is very powerful. Like, I worry for how powerful the fish is. I fear they need to make that a bit less OP. Just a little bit less. Just because it's really OP, in my personal opinion. And I feel it doesn't need to be that OP. Okay. Oh my goodness. Yellow's just been in a fight, they'll be weak. Oh my goodness, yellow. Oh, yellow gets smacked. Oh, yellow's getting smacked. Oh, yeah. Oh my god, they were on one heart. They were on one heart. Yo, we've got a raid. Yo, Echo raid. Oh my goodness, are we getting a raid in this building? A raid? Are there any raiders in the chat? Any raiders? Hello. Hello, Stanley's Candyland. Hello, A-Dog. Hello. Have we got a raid? Oh, but you're weak. Oh, yes. Oh, hi, Captain. A Cobra Fang raid. Yo! A Why Are You Mad raid? What? Who's raiding? I'm confused. Who's the one that's raiding? What's happening? Is anyone raiding or is it all fake? Matzalot raid? What? What? Am I being lied to or what? Have 3 raids just happened at once? Is that what's just happened? Who's raiding? I'm dead now. The Cobra Fan raid. Who's... What's happening? Raiders, welcome. There's a why. Right, a Cobra fan. Thank you so much for the raid. Thank you so much. That's immense. Thank you. I hope your stream went wonderfully.
Is that the red? Why are you mad isn't streaming? Okay. Cobra Fang Red. Thank you so much for the red. Drebby 47, stop playing your silly little games. I see right through them. Welcome everyone to the stream. I haven't streamed since Christmas. I'm doing all right, thank you, Cobra Fang. How are you? We are playing some Bed Wars today. And I think since you all just joined, let's do a CS. I just want to try it. So, just... Da, 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 da. I also don't know how many of you are here, so this might not work. But we'll try it. So there's your code. How do I do my code again? EUHSBS9R. Is that right? Yeah. There's your code. Okay. If you want to join, that should work, I think. But thank you, October fans, so much to them for the raid. Means a ton. Means an absolute ton. We'll see if anyone joins us. What are our options here?
Not allowed, the code is BS. Oh, we've got a jokester in the chat, guys. We've got a jokester. Very good, Darkness. Are there any maps I haven't played? Amulet. I'm not sure I've played Amulet. Belfry. Oh, interesting. Your Wyoming's brother, for real. Is that for real, is it? Is it actually for real?
Any presets? No, there's no presets. Hello, hello, hello. So yeah, level 46. There we go, chat. There we go. I need to get myself a backblind. I have no mind coins, so I haven't bought one. But they are cool, aren't they? They are quite cool. Oh my goodness. Right. I'm liking Bed Wars so far. I think it's a nice refresh of Treasure Wars. I don't think it's mentally new and updated. I just think it's a nice refresh. It doesn't feel too dissimilar, but it's also different and it has its own identity. And I think it's good. I think it's really solid. How life has been the past few months? It's been good. It's been good. I've done a lot of theater and acting and stuff. It's been good. It's been very good. How old are you? I'm not going to tell you that, am I? I think Bed Wars is better. It's fair and less OP. I think the fish needs to be debuffed a bit. But yeah, I agree mostly. Okay. We're going to start in about a minute, so get in here if you're not already. Da-da-da-da, tongue-tied. Probably should have done solos. But ah well, chatters, it's alright. All I've played so far is solos, so I guess if we get duels, it's more fun. It's a new experience. Not trying to be rude, but no one really buys the fish. Fair enough. Yeah, fair enough. I've been killed by it once, and it really annoyed me, but then I've killed people with it. I don't know. How can I join your membership? I mean, I wouldn't recommend it, because I don't really do much. But there's the join button's there if you want to click it. Hello, Risen, welcome to the game. I don't know if you're in the stream, but welcome to the game, if you can hear me. How are you doing? Doesn't matter, but MBB is a really big fan of England. Yeah, no, I'm not. Yeah, if you really want to join the membership, the button's there, but I would not recommend it at all. Okay, I think we're going to get started, chat. I want to do some playing. So, sorry if you didn't make it into the game. I am a solo in a world of jewels. Oh my goodness. Right. And I believe they've left Treasure Wars is a CS, so you can still do Treasure Wars CS for like free shop and stuff. That's quite cool, but I don't see why they can't just do it in Bed Wars. I was about to join. Oh, Tenten, I'm so sorry. You can join the next game. Absolutely, we will wait for you. Bam, 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 bam. Your dad waves at. Oh, right. By the way, chat, I haven't even mentioned it. I'm a bit blocked up. I'm a bit snotty and my throat hurts a bit. So if I sound a bit odd, I know you haven't heard my voice in a while, unless you've been stalking. But if I sound a bit blocked up or any of that, I do apologize. Okay. So who's this over here? I'm not gonna. Who is this? What are they doing? Okay, interesting. Free shop Bed Wars would be so cool. Yeah, why didn't they just put it into Bed Wars? That's true with the Dories. That's very true. Do you have YouTube Red? No, I don't. I do not have YouTube Red, tragically. When I was actually posting content, I did not get enough views. So maybe if we come back one day, maybe I will. And I will, if you stick around to the end of the stream, I will talk about my intentions for the future. I will, because I don't think I'm really saying goodbye forever. I do think I'll be back. Like, properly back. Well, I know I'm just here occasionally, but I do think I'll be properly back. Is sniping allowed? I want to snipe my friend. Just don't snipe me. I'm not really fussed what else you do, to be honest. I'm probably going to get killed by someone anyway. But I think technically, abiding by Hive rules, you're not allowed to snipe, so... Follow the Hive rules. This is a cool map. I like this map. Thank you for all the support on this stream, by the way, chat. I thought I'd have like two people here, but a bunch of you are here. It's great. So thank you very much. If you could retexture the Dorian pets, you'd get some funny clips. Very true. Very true. Okay, should we go to who is this right here? In some iron armor, but they're getting clipped by me right now. Oh no, I'm not that silly. No! Okay, they're dead. I'm not dead, I'm fine. My friend got destroyed by MBB. Absolutely, I am slaughtering all over the shop. You destroyed a level 45? Well, I must just be a beast then. That must just be what it is. Alright. I don't like this here, it's concerning me. Just left a VC with someone to watch the rare MBB stream. It is very rare. I remember your last stream, Mr. Boo-Boo's boss. Hello, Bread Boy. Welcome to the stream. I also remember my last stream. Ha. Hello, Slenderdar. Welcome to the stream. How are you doing, my friend? 28. Cheers. No, Mr. Boob Boss. That's a name. Yeah. Interesting. Deep Slate. Oh wait, no, I don't need deep sleep. I don't have a bed. Doing good, how about you? I'm very good, Slender. What have you been up to in the times I have not been in this community? Hi, October fan, thanks for the raid! No, it's Risen! I'm Vertron! Since when's Vertron here? Risen! Vertron! Oh, that was a team. Yeah. Let's do another CS chat. I've been doing IRL stuff in YT, getting very close to YT right. Yo, congrats, man. Congrats.
Very cool.
That's very, very cool. I'd rather check in with some of your stuff, because I haven't watched it in a minute, because I just haven't watched any Hive videos. But I do gotta check in. Let's try squads. Gonna do it now, bye. No worries, Inferno Wolf. And gonna do it. Tendle Snow, no worries. Thank you for being here. Deep Slate is a good bridging block if you have spare diamonds. Fair enough. That's true, actually. Have a good stream. Have a good life, my friend. Oh, my goodness. Okay. There's your code, chatters. There is your code for a squad. Yes. This will be interesting. Everyone should have a team this time. Everyone should have a team. Before I do, I like and subscribe. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. It's nice to know we're still getting new people, even though I never do anything on this channel. I will soon, chat. I will stick around to the end to find out more about that. Okay. Okay, yeah, that's all we need to do. Verton, if you're listening, hello. Because I don't know how you've got the code if you're not on, because I'm not inviting my friends list. So I'm presuming Verton and Risen are in the stream, and hello, welcome. Thing is, my first MBB stream was your last. Yeah, it was going to be the last ever, and then I got bored one day. And then I got bored again today. So, you know, fun times. But I love making content so much. I love it. I really do. I've contemplated many times coming back to YouTube in different formats. Like, I think it would be really cool to do, like, video essays and stuff like that. But I don't know. I really don't know. And I think I've got, like, a document of high video ideas that I really want to do. Like, there are some on there that I really want to do. And I don't know. I think I kind of owe it to you lot to make some of them. Because I think, like, compared to the videos you saw from me before I left, this stuff would be crazy. Like, this stuff would go mental. Genuinely. Alright, we're going to start in about 30 seconds. So, if you're not in here, get in here. Is Caitlin in here? Caitlin wanted to be in here. Caitlin isn't in here. Caitlin, are you joining? Alright. Time, you know I know how to find you. I haven't played any squads, so I don't know what the squads maps are like. We will see what they are. Thank you for subscribing, Stanley's Candyland. Thank you so much. I have not seen that subscription notification in a very long time. Because for most people, it doesn't come up. It just doesn't. Because most people have their subscriptions set private. But when you have them set public, that notification comes up. And it's really nice. So thank you so much for subscribing. It means an absolute ton. Helps me on my goal of getting YouTube rank. Helps me on my journey to YouTube rank. That's happening. Oh my goodness. Right, we're getting started. I really hope Caitlin wasn't about to join. So everyone should be on duos, I think. There's another generator, Why are you alone, Slender? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. How are you alone? How does that... Right, you stay on that one. I'm going to this one. Genuinely, how does that work? There we go. Oh, my mouse, my DPS. I clicked the DPS button. It's too sensitive now. There we go. Okay. How does that happen? Like, genuinely. Well, I have enough will. I will. All right, fabulous. So does this upgrade both generators? Yes, it does. Okay. Cool. I'm gonna get a link to this diamond generator as well. I'm best on Nintendo Switch. Interesting. I am hopeless on any form of controller. I mean, I'm not exactly good anyway, but I am hopeless on controller. Like, it's genuinely appalling. And I would never subject anyone to be a teammate with me if I'm playing on controller. Because it's bad. That's a video idea, chat. Training my controller skills. But also, I don't want to do that. I'm Jay-Zan. I have my doubts there when you can't spell his name correctly. Yeah. But I trust that you have his skills. Put it that way. I trust that. Right, who's this dodgy over here? Is that Resin with iron armor? No, thank you. No, thank you. No, Risen. I don't have any armor. That's not fair. It's not fair. No. Please, no. No, Dad! Oops. Yeah, no, I think that's appropriate, actually, because this is absolutely... Yeah, okay. Fuming. Absolutely fuming. All right. This song sounds quite heavy. Come back to bleeps. Yes, welcome back, Irish. I was just having a moment. Let's spectate Vircon. Oh my goodness. We've got an intense battle. So what? They get a trio. They get a squad. Sorry, excuse me. So you don't need a carry? I might need one. I'm not doing very well, Irish. So how... Is this broken or something? How come they get a squad? Is it because they're in a party? Are the four of you in a party? A. So. Oh no. This is. Well, I'm gonna make a new CS, gang. And we're gonna do some solos and just see what happens. Oh no, I don't want that. Code only. There's your code, chat. EU. So this game will hopefully be more inclusive for all players who will be, at a mutual, have mutual opportunities to thrive and win the game. I'm not feeling this song. So everybody get in here. A powerful tool called kicking from the CS is not cheating, but a tool that just happens to be accessible. Wow. Gonna do eat dinner, BRB, no worries, Slender. To be you're his brother. Oh. Well, I swear you said you're Y-Man's brother a minute ago. So I'm not sure what to believe, Drippy. A nice stew? Oh, very good, Irish. Very snazzy. Oh my goodness. Have I been streaming for nearly an hour or two quarters of an hour already? God, time just flies when you're having fun, doesn't it, guys? Doesn't it just? Aren't we just having a great time? I am. Didn't you quit a while ago? Yeah, we don't talk about that. Yes, I did, but I just kind of pop in whenever I like. That's the same as... No, I mean two-thirds. Sorry, I mean two-thirds. My maths was wrong. Thank you, Irish, for correcting me. I'll join up wonderful. Hello, Riddling. Welcome to the stream, though. That's a very cool hat, Risen. Where do you get that hat? I like it. Do you need to buy it? Probably. But I think... Do I have any gifts? How's that an unknown command? What did you mean? Just can't do it in the theater. I think I might have some hats left over, because this is the only hat I have. But I do like it with my skin. And why would I give myself hats when I could gift them to you guys? If I have any left. Wowzers, hello Blipdeep. Evident P's cousin and Why You Mad's brain brother. Slender Guy's dad and you're 9. I doubt all of that. If that's okay. Oh my goodness. Ooh. I'm waiting for a Hive-like pirate game. Like, what pirate game could they do? Like, a treasure hunt thing of some sort. I don't know. I'll tell you what I'm waiting for from the Hive. An original game. Like, a new game that's never been done before. Never been done before on any server ever. You see, Risen agrees. Has Risen been, like, blacklisted from YouTube chat or something? What's happened? I'm waiting for a completely, like, original take. That's a video idea, chat. Making up a new Hive game. And then Splodger goes like, yes, that's what I want. And then they steal it from me. But they buy it off me and I get lots of money. That's the solution, chat. And then they give me owner rank. Welcome to the stream, Risen. Alright, chat, are we getting this thing started? This fun start hard. Ba-da-bo. Yes, okay. Thought you said that. Is everybody on a solo? I hope so. Why no custom dreams anymore? Custom dreams are absolutely still present. I think it's still a member emoji. Yeah, it is. But nobody can use it apart from me. So there's a custom dream for you all. Do I need to manually make the teams? Right. CS. Create, sir. We're making a new one. Are you telling me I need to manually make the teams? Right, chat, leave that one, because those guys are hacking. Either leave your party, or I'll figure it out. There's your new code. I do apologize, but this is, let's blame it all on Risen. Let's blame it all, this is all Risen's fault. I'm kidding. Or am I? So you can either play out that game if you want. I'm not going to. Because I think I know how it will end. I have a feeling I could predict. Oh my goodness. I'm better than Zalan, I'm better than Evident P, I'm better than Danny, the Big Boom. I'm better than you, I'm better than my dad, I'm better than the Big I. Well, each to their own, I suppose. It's fair to us. No, I don't think so. Let's set roles. So I get red, you get blue, you get yellow, you get green, you get magenta. We disbanded the party, you gotta believe me. No, I don't believe you. I do not believe you. I absolutely do not. Absolutely not, Dad. Absolutely not. I'm in a party. Yeah, but now we're fixing it. No more silly parties. No more silly parties. I'm not gonna believe you, Dan. I'll believe you when I have proof. I don't know how I'm gonna get proof, but yeah. Imagine killing a poor penguino then coming into his live. I know. Unbelievable. Absolutely unbelievable.
Oh my goodness, that's yeah.
I'm joking, by the way. I hope people realize. No, it's not a joke, Irish. There's no joking around here. Absolutely not. All right. I love this song. It's so happy and positive. It's such a banger, isn't it? A cover thing. It's such a tune. I definitely didn't watch Sex Education and then was like, yeah, I want that song. Definitely not. Right, we're going to get it started in about 30 seconds, so get in here if you're not already. Irish, let's get you on a team, because we have to do that. You've got to make your own kind of music. Do you like my singing, chat? Isn't it really beautiful? Can I live with you, quiz I'm poor? No. Can you be green? Fine. 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 Should I join in split screen mobile mode? Absolutely. It's a fabulous idea. Alright, we're getting it started, chat. So hopefully this time it will be sorted. Are we all on even balanced teams? Is everything good, chat? Are we all happy? Make your own kind of music. Okay. Give me this iron. I'm going to win. Positive affirmations. I will win. I will destroy all the sweats. Because I'm so good. Da-da-da. Make your own kind of music. This song's giving me positive vibes and now it's ending, so I get nothing. Oh. Oh, just make a noise. I'm the best VR player, trust me. Oh my goodness, VR? VR Bed Wars? That's a video idea if I had £300 to spend. How about Hive Bed Wars on the Apple Vision Pro? That's what I should be doing. I should be throwing away that money that I don't have on an Apple Vision Pro for a single video. Hello, Dan! No, I'll leave you be. No, I want my will. I don't know if it's a good idea to leave him be, but I am. What does it matter anymore? Right, do that. Dubs aren't indeed, indeed. We are running out of time. I love getting so copyrighted on my streams. Like, it's great. Oh, I forgot I still don't have health. Oh my goodness. Right, Dan. My health is critically low. Oh, there's spawn protection. I forgot about that. No, but now... no! Oh, my goodness. I nearly did it. Loneliest blackouts. I don't know enough Front Bottom songs. I only know like the really popular ones, and that's really bad of me. I need to listen to more of them. Does Dan know I'm behind? If they... Well, I win. Hello, Mr. Webby. Hello, Oshawa. How are you doing? How are you doing? I'm talking like it's just a normal occurrence for me to talk to all of you. How have you been for the past 5,000 years? not 5,000 years, like, what, 4 months, 3 months? It's not been that long. I've been here. Is Magenta dead? Yes. Who's that in iron? Vircon. No thanks. Iron is 28 gold. That's interesting. Okay. Right, let's get this on here. Oh, I've got enough. Iron armor, buddies. I was about to say something else. Not your friend. Yeah, chat, I'm not your friend. Bog off. Oh, I don't have a bed, so there's no point in putting anything in there. Okay, let's just help her. I kind of want a fish. Who should I go for? Oh my goodness! Irish! Irish was typing. I'm sorry, Irish. I'm sorry, that wasn't very fair. You were typing in chat. But also, I win. Teehee. You needed the... Oh, shut up! Oh, shut up! What team am I, red? Right. Let's get a diamond sword. And upgrade the generator. I have the perfect amount. And sorry, it's not the generator, it's the generator. I've forgotten my ways. Need to upgrade the generator. I haven't bought any deep slate this game. But I also keep forgetting I don't have a bed. So, I don't need to. Now, honey, it's no wonder. Let's get that and a bunch of that. How about it, chat? How about it? I'm gonna go now. I need to go to the toilet to buy me a hot dog. See you in 5 minutes. I will see you in 5 minutes with your hot dog. You must have a target very close to you if you can get there and back with a hot dog in 2 minutes. That's quite impressive. Oh, who is it? Cobra fan, thank you for the red, my friend. Oh! I see what you're trying to do. No! The Nemo. When they threw the fireball, it like pushed me back and I flew back in my chair. I am genuinely a Minecraft player in real life. Oh, what the hell. Oh, chat. Who can we watch? Who's left? Irish, what are you doing? That's a lot of deep slate. So, fireballs can take out deep slate. That's a very interesting thing. I need to remember that. Because that's quite powerful. Oh my goodness, we've got one of these things. I don't know about these things. I don't know what they do. And also, I've never bought one of these. Never. Like, should I? Is it a good idea? I feel like it probably is. I feel like there's a reason everyone buys them. It might just be me, but anyway. Oh my goodness. Brett Irish, what are we doing? Oh, what's happening over here? The two people left. So our Cobra fan has a bed. Irish does not. Oh my goodness. And the more I know, the less that I can bear. How are you back already? No, that's such poo. You didn't go to Target in that amount of time. You didn't. Oh my goodness, I didn't even see it. Did Irish fall? What happened? What happened? I need to know. I need to be in on all the information.
Oh my goodness. Right, let me check this.
Oh! What? How have I got a backplane?
Can I give myself a backplane?
Oh, you need 3 tokens.
Oh, I see. How much is a token? How much is a token? / gift. Buy gift. How much is a token? Oh. Okay. I'm bad anyways, not like a win does me any good. Got driven out for playing the game, so shrug. Wow. Wow. I'm not even really sure what that means, Irish. Got driven out to for playing the game, so shrug. Could you explain? Sorry. Only took a picture of target. I'm close to target behind me. Oh, I see.
I see. I know the less that I can bear.
Oh. Right, let's play more.
I was debating playing a different game there, and then I thought, no.
Let's play more, and then we'll maybe play something different. We shall see. There's your code, chat. There's your code. 6 USOBX. I swear they've got shorter. I swear they used to be longer.
Darling, I've been dreaming this.
Tokens cost 6 waffles. Oh, that's quite a good deal, isn't it? That's quite a good deal. Hello, Icewater. Welcome to the stream.
I've got a plan for when I, like, properly return to streaming. I'm going to make a stream starting soon intro that's, like, the start of a film. Like, I'm going to make it really cinematic, and then it just cuts to me playing Hive. That's just... And then it ends, and there's, like, full end credits. Like, I'm going to make this experience like a film, and it's going to be great. And I do feel I need to refine my stream music to more peaceful things, maybe. But possibly might be a good idea. Because I do just kind of play what I listen to. So I'll maybe refine it a bit. And I just want to get back into it eventually. Not too soon, but this year. And really dig my nails into it again. And then we'll see if videos follow that. But, yeah. Yeah, but I want to make my streams sick. Like, consistently really sick. Same with videos, to be fair, if I get back to them. I just want to make far cooler stuff. And not lazy content at all. Like proper good stuff. Da, 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 da. I'm glad my friends are coming back to streaming. Absolutely, Irish. Absolutely. I don't know when it will be, but I do think it will happen. Also makes me realise, though, how dead my channel is. Irish, we're in the same boat. Like, the number 7,000 is there, but that's not true. It's just not true. Why are they not allowing you to write sus things? Probably because they're bad. I don't know. Right, is anyone else getting in here, or are we getting it started? Let me know, chat. Because I will happily play a 4-player game. That will be interesting. Let me know. You've got about a minute. And I guess I have to set roles again. Irish has to be green. Right, how are we doing? Do da 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 da. I've done a whole rant about how dead my channel is, but I don't want to bring down the vibes. Yeah, absolutely. I've talked about it before. My channel's been in a very difficult situation for a very long time, and it was quite demotivating, sorry. But it was, yeah, I don't know. It's tough. It is tough. But, you know, it isn't what matters. It isn't what matters. You ain't even the fart song. I've got a thing on my wall. And I can't really say what it says, but it's that song if we know what we're talking about. Like, the fart song. You ain't even the fart. That's on my wall. There's only 4 players. Yeah, I know, but I think there's 5 of us now. I might just get it started, chat. We might just get it started. There it goes. Oh. Oh my goodness. Wait, should we just get it started? We're gonna get it started. We're gonna start a little small game. And it's gonna be great fun. I'm the only person in the game with a side rush. Great. But I'm gonna win. All those signs you never change. Alright, give me this. Bad defense. More. Fanned here. Sword. What's happening over there? I can't even see the bed. But it is unprotected. I can see that. One more. Thank you. That's a shame. That's a real shame. That's like, yeah. Why does my experience bar stay there on the respawn screen? Like, what's that about? Just a question. Is that a texture pack thing, or does that happen for everyone? My opponent seems to be just looking at me. I don't know what's happening. I have the perfect amount of diamonds for an iron sword and a generator upgrade. And then we are going to go battle it out! One month later. Alright, are we ready, chat? Okay. Wait, you're coming back? No comment. I'm very sorry. Is that the first kill of the game, though? Yo. Oh, who's at mid? What cheeky bugger is at mid? I really like the upgrade that gives you diamonds at your own generator, so I want it. I don't remember how many emeralds it is. I think it's 4. I think. Give me two. Cheers. Okay. I'm running out of gym. Okay. Is somebody behind me? Yes, they are. Cobra fan, please no. Please leave me in peace. Thank you. I don't know if they have. No! I was bamboozled. Can you let me buy my generator upgrade? Thank you. We're doing in for it. We're doing in for the fight. We're doing in for the battle. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. A Cobra fan has fallen off the map. Oh my goodness. What a slay. That wasn't funny. I don't know why I laughed. Right, who's that in chain armor over there? Because I now have big boy iron armor. Emeralds. I love this horn bit in this song. It's so good. Cobra fan! Oh no, 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 you're not getting my treasure. No! You! Bum! Oh, come on, please. Please! Oh, I was so close. I was so close, chat. We were so close. Oh, that's the sound of me deflating. Ah, well, next time. Oh my goodness, who's left? Irish, what's happening? Oh my goodness, diamond armor. Cobra fan, what's happening? Oh, they're buying those upgrades. What's the green one? What does it do? And over here. No armor. Very interesting. Da-da-da-da. Ugh. Oh, chat. Da-da-da-da. Oh, is that some deep slate? That is some deep slate. Right, while you lot play at this CS, I'm going to play a normal game. And I was told to pick Lighthouse, so I'm picking Lighthouse. Da-da-da-da. Am I going to do a bunch of side rushing? Probably not. But I'm picking the map that I was told to. So that's a start. Oh my goodness, Frank. Oh, there's gold in here. Congrats. Oh, thank you. It's not Lighthouse. It's this map. Okay. I don't think I've played this map since it became Bed Wars. Right. Give the iron. Thank you for the iron. Oops. Oops. Give it back. Oh, the person opposite me seems to be inactive. Oh. You defo be a helium balloon, you make everyone laugh. Well, I'm glad I make you laugh. I don't really know what the helium balloon bit means, but I'm glad I make you laugh. Oh, that's only 5 gold. So why wouldn't I buy that? Oh, I see. That's quite interesting. I wondered why everyone was using wood. Oh, now they come alive. Oh, is there a thing to just wait and then take the person's bed? But they're not gonna! They're not gonna! I can't tell if they came back just in time or if they genuinely were waiting for me to go over. Okay. Let's get some deep sleep. There we go. Boom, ba, boom. And then you know what? We're gonna surround that with a bit of wood. It's taking me back to my Hypixel Bed Wars days when I used to make the biggest bed defenses known to man. You know what? Let's do this game. Let's do that. So let's do... That's all I'm doing this game. Let's now get a layer of deep slate again. Because I'm just a bougie guy like that. I think this one, if I remember correctly, takes exactly 32 blocks. Yep, it did. And now we'll just do a nice wool layer. Just for some versatility. Isn't that great, chat? Will anybody be getting through this? I don't bloody think so. I don't think so. Am I gonna do this every day from now on? Probably not, but quite possibly if my PvP gets that bad. Right. Final corner. Lovely. So let's get some more of that. And then let's get some iron armor. We need to get... What is the stuff here? Do-do-do-do-do. Okay. Let's go over here. You let Cobra win. Oh, well. Sometimes you have to. Right, who is this kid? Hi. Yeah, but I'm gonna go get your bed. Sorry, but I am. So they've had a similar kind of idea to me. And they are on their way. But little do they know... I got a pickaxe in time! Oh, I am dearly sorry. Didn't feel like doing that whole sweaty fighty thing, plus they would fireball me or blow me off anyway, so there wouldn't have to be an actual fight. That's very true. That is a problem, I feel, with the kind of special items you see in this. It is a struggle with that kind of thing sometimes. Lego lover, thank you so much for subscribing. Oh my goodness, thank you. And welcome to the stream. I'm presuming you're watching the stream. Oh. Manocom, thank you for the sub. Will you do VC? It's me, Tablet. No, I will not be VCing on stream at the moment. Sorry. Right, here's my base. It's the one with the big pink thing. Okay, I do apologize. Okay. I've got a lot of crap in my inventory and I don't appreciate it. A bow and some arrows. Oh, hello DDXD, welcome to the stream, how are you doing? Oh my goodness, I didn't even mean to do that, but that was sick! Oh my goodness, that was so sick! Oh, and it was a final kill as well. I misclicked. That was so cool. I misclicked. Genuinely, that was a misclick, but that was the coolest thing I've ever done. Fireball myself up into there. Boom, I'm there. I'm sure the sweats do that all the time. But oh my goodness, I've just done that. I am literally a god. I think that's enough. I just want a sword and armor. I think, is armor only 2 emeralds? I think, or is it 4? If it's 4, I'm screwed. But, oh well. It is, in fact, 4. I should have subscribed earlier. Please don't be, I'm not angry. You've subscribed at all, that's the main thing. So thank you so much for it. Now, let's get you off the map. Thank you. On half a heart, that I'm playing well this game. I'm quite happy with this play. I know it's not that impressive, but still. There we go. Sorry, Stanley's Candleland. The command, unfortunately, is non-operational at this time. I can only apologize. So what are these upgrades? What's luck of the draw? Oh, that's quite cool. I want a faster respawn. None of the commands work, Kendall, sorry. My gamertag is MBBYT. If you are interested. I'm sure you are interested. Hello, Aqua Chain! I've got an upgrade! And I seem to have you in a combo, fella. Why are you not taking damage? Oh, go away, you third party! Oh, that was cool. Basically, there's a chance when you die, you keep an item. Okay, cool. They're not following me. I just wanted diamonds for emeralds, sorry for that. Okay. So now we've got some upgrades. So if you learn what those colors are, you can see what people have. I see. What can I do with these diamonds? I can buy an axe. Let's get more fireballs, I'm good with that. Let's get some more fireballs, I like it. Okay, some dapples. So there doesn't seem to be much I can actually do with diamonds now. Which is a shame. Let's get 2 of these. I'm gonna have the most defended base ever you've never seen. Okay, so that's now shooting that way. Where can I put the other one? Just in the same space, I think. Oh, just place. Okay. Cool. We've got the defenses up. We are pretty stacked. So, let's do try that. Gray base. Let's try do that. I'm seeing gray over here. It's Aqua Chain! Oh my goodness. They have got me there with that fireball. Oh, and I got myself with that one. Oh my god, I'm literally a god at this game. Do you comprehend how good I am, chat? Do you comprehend?
A bit higher on a hard-to-break block. Oh, okay, that makes sense.
No, you will not Nemo me! You will not Nemo me! Oops. Oh, well. I'm fine. Makes them look more intimidating, I guess. Okay, yeah, that makes sense. What happened to the diamonds? Oh, I see, so you keep some of your stuff. Oh, that's interesting. Okay. That's very interesting, actually. I thought it was luck of the draw whether you keep your whole inventory or nothing. But no, that's interesting. Okay.
Now, I believe this is enough to get a sword and a fish. Should we get a fish, chat? Should we do it? Boom. Oh. No, I want to get regeneration. I feel like that's a bit more useful. A bit more consistent, sorry, than a fish. A fish is very useful in the right scenarios. So that's cyan. Oh, I need tools, don't I? And I need fireballs. I'm not well enough equipped. Let's get some stuff. I've literally got the best base ever over here. Right. Fireball. Okay. Have we got all the loot we could possibly ever need? No, we don't have a fish. Let's get a fish. Okay. I feel like I want more fireballs because I like the fireballs, but oh well, it's fine. I don't want to waste my fish, but it's really tempting. It was really tempting. Sorry, chatters. Oh no, we're not going over there, we're going to Grey. That was quite a waste of my fish. Like, I probably should have saved it for when I'm at their base, but it's fine. Oh, I'm literally brilliant. Oh my goodness. Okay, that's fine. Oh no. Oh no. I didn't keep a sword. Are they pulling away? Yeah, bet you are. You stared, broski. Oh, they're off. Oh my goodness. Does that stay there forever? Because if so, that's very annoying. Right, sudden death. Oh, okay, that could be an issue. Right, I need my bow. I need emeralds. Oh, I need emeralds. I need emeralds. I need emeralds. Okay. I ideally would like all these emeralds. That's lovely. Just these and these. That's enough. Yep, thank you. Okay. Diamond sword, some Nemos, and we should be good. Or sorry, Dories. There are Dories in this game. Lots of Dories. Okay. Sudden death. Oh, now I can't get any pearls. That's a shame. Oh, the fireballs are on their way. I see your intimidation strategies. They won't work. That's a shame. That's why you need to buy ender pearls as well. That's why buying ender pearls is also a very useful thing to do. Ah well. Ah well. Ugh. It is rough, Irish. It is. It's a rough time. Oh my goodness. Well, now, chat. I think I can officially say I have given Bed Wars a go. Am I the best at it? No. But am I the best at any game on the Hive? No. Absolutely not.
So let me just find an appropriate song. An appropriate song. And we are going to close out today's stream. I don't know. I don't know, chat. We're gonna do. Play We Don't Talk About Evidence. What a tune. We're gonna play this. Because I feel it's fitting. And hopefully it doesn't get my stream muted. Chat, thank you for being here. I hope you enjoyed my little stream back from not being here. Thank you for watching. And I will see you all when I see you. But I think I'll be back a bit more permanently quite soon. But chat, for now, goodbye. I put on the wrong screen. It's the wrong one. I've also realized the song probably isn't very appropriate, but oh well. Thanks for watching, chat.